Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Luke chapter 15, verses 18 and 19. Luke 15, 18 and 19. I will arise and go to my father, and I will say to him, Father, I have sinned against heaven and before you, and I am no longer worthy to be called your son. Make me like one of your hired servants. These two scriptures talks about the son, the younger son who went away from father. Bible says he got all his portion and went away from his father, and he spent all the money. Then he struggled to get for even single food. Bible says he went through very, very challenging time, hard time. That time he decided to do a good thing. The first decision he took, it was to go back to his father. He lost everything, so he decided to go back to his father. Before we recover everything, we need to make a decision first. The first decision is to go back to our father, to go back to our heavenly father closer and closer. Then only we can recover everything. Our father is full of love and compassion. When we go back, he will accept us. So today we need to make a decision. I want to go closer to my heavenly father. Then we will recover everything. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Lord Jesus, thank you for this wonderful day. Bless your children. Lord, help us to come closer to you, Lord. Help us to come closer to you more and more. Help us to know you more and more, O God. We need you, we love you, we worship you, Lord. We bless your holy name, O God. Let your hand come upon your children. Lord, you bless them abundantly. Let them see your mighty hand, O God. Lord Jesus, thank you, Lord. Whatever is stopping us to come closer to you, let it be removed. Lord, we surrender ourselves, our flesh, our thoughts. Lord, everything we surrender into your mighty hand. Help us to come closer to you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.